Hi, I am Ramachandran Nair, President, ISRT Kerala Chapter. Today is a very special day for me, and I am with full of proud and gratitude. Despite all the hurdles due to the global pandemic, ISRT Kerala Chapter had successfully completed the first phase of World Radiography Day celebrations. Celebrating the Kosky Centennial of the great discovery of X-rays, we performed online lecture series continuously for 45 days on a wide variety of subjects. I think this type of continuous lectures are the first of its kind in our country. The great effort taken in this regard has just come to an end today. The foundation for the RIOS 125 is indeed a strong one, which is laid by Mr. P.P. Prasad, Senior Technical Officer, Regional Cancer Center, Trivandrum, and also the General Manager, Publication Division of ISRT, who headed the core team with a very enthusiastic and disciplined personality. Mr. Judson Wills from Aster Medicity, who was very instrumental for the successful completion of RIOS. In fact, his experience and expertise gathered momentum for our 45-day program. Mr. Mahesh from Sri Chitra Thirunal Institute for Medical Science and Technology, who is a well-acclaimed radiology professional, who had recently represented our country in many world forums with his mesmerizing personality and scientific approach. Mr. Abhijit Jayaprakash, who is a progressing and dynamic youth with a whole lot of innovative ideas. Mr. Joy K., Secretary, ISRT Kerala Chapter, who is a proven and efficient organizer with concrete confidence. Mrs. Sheena Pratap, the gentle voice of ISRT from Northern Kerala. All of them are really the backbone in materializing the events in the new platform. Coming to the presentation side, first of all, I am thankful and delighted to have very good involvement from Aster Medicity Group of Hospitals. It is of no doubt that the Aster Group Hospitals have a very good manpower to cater good quality healthcare. We enjoyed the presentations done by the Aster Medicity professionals very much. The presenters are Dr. Avini K.P. Skandan, Mr. Babu Sadish S., Mrs. Aishwarya Vijayan, Mrs. Baisal M. Varghese, Mr. Jamshil V.T., Mrs. Talin T. P. Raj, Mrs. Veena Vijayan, Mr. Judson Wills, Mrs. Akshaya K.S., Mr. Amal Krishna, Mr. Asif Ali Saleem, Mr. Sajid O.M., Ms. Steffi George, Mrs. Geeta R. Nair, Mrs. Neenu Anil, Mrs. Sneha T.G., Mrs. Maya Jyoti K.B. Another institution which contributed to our online academic program was RCC, Regional Cancer Center, Trivandrum, an organization which need not any introduction. It is great to have such experienced professionals have with us during this entire period. Mrs. Chinchu Geeta, Mrs. Purnima M.S., Mrs. Sunita Kumari U.P., Mrs. Jayashri C.G., Mrs. Srikala R., Mrs. Vidyalada P.A., Mrs. Veena R.R., and Mr. P.P. Prasad. Meantime, it's my pleasure to remark the marvelous effort done by a group of well-experienced technologists from the prestigious institution, Sri Chitra Thirunal Institute for Medical Science and Technology, and the technologists, Ms. Pandi Meena N., Mr. Vikas K.N., Mr. Aromal, Mr. Abhiraj, Ms. Sunira N.S., Ms. Shivani Rajput, Mrs. Sheba Nair. Some more presentations are also delivered their knowledge from various institutions. They are Dr. Vimal Raj, Narayana Hridayalaya, Bangalore, Mr. Suraj S., Government Medical College, Trivandrum, Mr. Anoop P.C., Government Medical College, Thrissur, Mr. Jayesh K., Government Dental College, Thrissur, Mrs. Neeja Prasad Cochin, Mrs. Neetu Saroja, Government General Hospital, Thrissur. By now, it's clear that the 45-day affair with knowledge is not just a simple thing. It was really a well-organized and coordinated effort from ISRT Kerala chapter. Now, I am coming to the real people who made the program an ever-remembered one. Yes, you are guessing right. It's viewers who watched the program online. I thank the entire group of institutions and individuals behind the scene, as I already mentioned. Nothing in the world can stop the quest for knowledge. We had proven this thing through our organization ISRT by conducting such a wonderful Radiology Day celebration. Remembering the great physicist and humanitarian W.C. Ronchan and his commitment to his profession, let me thank you one and all for making our 45-day truly wonderful. Thank you. Thank you all.